New at 5 tonight, a Warren County family without a home after a fire destroyed theirs last night. This is what's left of that home a couple of miles north of Milo. The town's fire chief tells KCCI there's no nearby water source, so 20 loads of water had to be hauled in. Five other departments responded and were on scene for more than 3 hours. No one hurt, but that house destroyed. Crews are working to figure out what exactly caused that fire.